Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to change your Windows PC password without knowing your old or previous password. I'll show you two easy steps. First, go to this PC, right click on this and go to manage. Open the manage here and then click on system tool and select the local users and groups, expand this and then click on users. So it will show all your computer name. So if you want to set the password of anyone, for example, I have forgotten this password like this user, default or guest, just right click on this and click on set password and click on proceed and here give the password like this. So you don't need to use the old password, you can directly set the new password by using this method. Okay, after this click OK and that's it. And if this method not work with you, then second option is go to start and here just type cmd and open the command prompt as an administrator. Okay, and here type net user and hit enter. So it will show your computer name here. So here this is my computer name, it may be different of your computer. So this is my computer like this computer name. So I want to change password of this computer name. So for this, after you type net user, here type net user and type the same name, default user 0 is my computer name, and after this set your password. Like I'm going to type 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9, or you can type anyone. Okay, after this hit enter and restart your PC and it will fix your password issues. Without knowing your old password, you can set your new password. That's it. These are two methods. So thank you for watching guys. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.